social distancing. We've got to keep it safe, don't we? Hi girls and boys, how are you today? It's great to see you. Oh, Charlie, they can see you. Yeah, how are you feeling, girls and boys? Oh, Charlie, how are you feeling? Charlie looks sad. Oh, why are you sad, Charlie? It's because you can't play with your friends. Oh, that is sad, Charlie, that is sad. But you know what? It's only for a short season, Charlie. Just a little bit of time. And then you'll be able to go back and play with them again. That's right, girls and boys. While you can't see them, you can do some things like FaceTime and call them on the phone. And you know what's really good, Charlie? Is that you spoke to an adult. You told me how you're feeling. That is a really good idea, isn't it? And you know what, girls and boys? You should always tell an adult how you feel. Like your mom or your dad. Or, yes, your big sister or your big brother. That's a great idea, Charlie. Sometimes you can tell your grandparents. Or if you're feeling sad, you can touch your cat or your dog and tell them how you feel. And it's really important to express how you feel. That's right, Charlie. You can tell how you feel by doing many, many different things. And one of them is maybe playing with your toys. Oh, that's right, Charlie. I've got a special thing. This is Moo. I just want to talk about Moo for a sec. Moo is my special friend. He's a puppet. But you know what? Sometimes when I'm feeling sad, I say to Moo, Moo, I'm feeling sad. And Moo goes, that's okay. And I say, Moo, I haven't got anyone to play with. That's right, I play with you, Charlie, but while we're keeping social distance, but Moo says, you can play with me.
So would you like to do that, Charlie?
began the praise for the spirit of heaviness and lift up your voice to God. Woo! Hey, Charlie, I'm just about to go. I've got to talk to the mums and dads. But before I do it, what are you going to go and do? Now you just need a couple of down sticks, and there's fishing hook attachments, and some ribbons. So easy to make if you're very clever at home, Mum and Dad. Oh, what's this, Charlie? Paper towel. Charlie, what are you hiding there? Come on, show me. Charlie. Oh, it's my scarf. Oh, you want to borrow it? Yes, you can borrow, but you need to ask your mums and dad or whoever can you borrow. We can make one here, just using a paper towel and a scarf. Let's try it, Charlie. A praise ribbon. God loves it when we praise him. There we go, Charlie.
Anyway, God bless, and we look forward to seeing you next week. Bye.